Hey, they got that cowboy's gone.
Thanks, man. You saved my ass. I owe you one.
As soon as I met the guy, I really, really took in a lot of what this guy was about. And it was fun getting to play someone you know. He's a historical figure. You know, he'll tell you he's in the history books with this horse. But I got to know him. I know him. He's not that far from my age, and he's a lot like me. So I got to play someone that A, I respect, B, I fell in love with, and C, is a real American cowboy.